says that one energy firm has more than 90% of its customers on its most expensive tariff. Despite efforts by David Cameron's government to address the issue, here's our personal finance reporter, promise on its most expensive tariff. Despite efforts